Let's make it more interesting. 16,000 life points.
Ah, okay.
I'm so glad this is working.
So am I, considering PSN was down,
an hour ago.
45 minutes before we started this.
Yeah.
It was like...
That was great. It's like, oh, of course, why wouldn't it? Sure, why not? Out of curiosity, do you have the same loading screen? Mine's Destiny Hero Doomlord.
No, mine was Blackwing Revenge.
Oh, interesting. That's cool.
Doomlord.
I will go second. I know a lot of people have wanted us to continue this.
Yeah. Ah, here we go. This might be a little better.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Very interesting. I have some good cards and I have some equally bad cards.
Ready?
That isn't good. What can that do? Oh boy. So, all normal monsters gain 200 attack. What did that say about battle damage?
I don't believe I take any battle damage with normal,
interesting.
Involving normal monsters, which... Avion is a warrior, right? But he's normal, he doesn't have an effect, so...
Okay.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Here we go! It's time to be the very best, like no one ever was.
Gotta get that Pidgey.
There are so many Pidgeys where I live.
You have a way to stop this, don't you?
Maybe!
Considering it's not
you
loading.
You activated my trap card!
Damn it. Well then.
Screw you!
I see. I don't have a way to stop that. What?
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 Well, what's the point of stopping it? If it's still the effect still goes.
That's dumb.
It's so dumb.
I'm really sorry.
Who decided that?
It didn't destroy your pendulum though, which was what I was aiming to kill, so.
Okay.
That's good for you. I don't have any monsters that are worth summoning. So you do have an advantage here.
Can I?
Oh, good. Pick your poison. You chose correctly.
Oh, okay. Let's see, before the other one's a mirror force.
It is not a mirror force, I'll say that now.
My only problem with, I can't seem to figure this out, is like, sending... Because, in the show at least, pendulum cards can be sent back to the deck if you put through. It's through an effect though, I guess. I don't know.
Okay.
It has a specific effect.
Ooh, your pendulum creature affects me as well.
Oh no!
Interesting.
Dragon Horn Hunter, why must you betray me?
Cool. I'm fully on board with this.
Well,
I see how that's gonna bite me in a second. Oh no! Oh no! What does this mean?
So, this means that I can summon monsters from level 4 to 6 simultaneously. So, if I have any cards in my hand or my extra deck, meaning pendulum cards in my extra deck that are between the scales.
Right.
Then I can summon them on field.
Automatically?
But, yeah. Well, during my summoning phase.
Right.
And it counts as a spec summon.
Okay.
So I can still normal summon, fusion summon, and all that. So, but I don't have any cards right now.
I see. Okay.
So, and unfortunately, this isn't a high enough scale, so I can't summon anything higher than level 6.
Ooh. I'm going to sacrifice Magical Mallet to special summon the Tricky!
Aw, damn.
And I'm going to sacrifice the Tricky to special. To normal summon Jinzu.
Not the Jins.
How are all the djinns?
All the djinns.
Don't worry, this is going to 16,000 life points, so you're not close to dying yet.
Hey, at least this isn't like my duel with Blair and with Chaz in his pajamas.
That was terrible.
It was like a reverse Taya with the whole, like, what was it, Shining Friendship?
Yeah, the most OP card in the game. The over 10,000 battle damage. That was magical.
Damn. Wait. Okay, so...
Unfortunately, if you summon something that's powerful with a pendulum summon, I can't stop you. Interesting. Also interesting.
Okay.
Why?
Oh shit, I thought... Wait, I refuse to do math, and I did the first bit of math, and I'm like, hey, maybe this will be enough to take out Insect Knight now.
No.
Why is the attack points of your Insect Knight 2100?
Your elemental hero. Dragonhorn.
Fuck.
It's giving me 200.
I gotta get rid of that! Okay.
It gives normal monsters 200, including mine.
Okay, I've made a mistake.
It's alright. Don't you worry. Hey look, here's another one.
Oh no. Let's see.
You don't have any cards in your hand. I'll be honest, it's not looking great.
No, it's not. Again, like, I just made the deck, so I didn't know how well it all fit together. Again, I won against the story matches, but it's different when you're going up against, you know, a real person.
Who's had more
experience with this.
More experience, and my deck is designed to hurt and hurt fast. if possible. I normally have... There are instances where I could theoretically draw only monsters I can't summon. That is entirely possible. But it's still, you know, like, my deck's pretty well rounded in that respect.
But first, Joey, you need a balance of magic, trap, and monster cards.
Shut up, Yuki, I did do a balance! I think I tried to balance too much or whatever. I just kind of tweaked it this morning, and I think I... hoping to get a little more trap cards and stuff in there, and I think I might have just unfortunately tweaked it wrong. So.
Oh. Oh, that was a.
That was a pendulum card. Yeah. So if I had survived to the next turn, I could summon that pendulum card from the extra deck.
Well.
So.
That was quick. If it helps, you did 500 damage to me.
Woo! That's from Black Pendant at the beginning of the duel.
It is. I really like the little menu at the end.
Yeah.
That's quite
nice. Sorry, I'm not putting in much of a fight, unfortunately.
Oh, but we could. We could make this interesting.
Oh no.
I don't know if you saw it. You probably didn't. Okay. If next set of matches, there was a button that said square, swap cards.
Oh.
We can make this interesting and actually play with each other's decks.
Okay.
See how badly I do with your deck, because I don't know how your cards work.
Let's see.
Am I going first?
I've got something good going on here right now. All right, so...
Oh my god! Oh, it's so good! You don't have a clue! You don't realize how good this is! Oh, it's so good! Oh, it's so good!
Oh, no! 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 Is that what I say? Are you someone? No!
Yes!
No! No.
Oh, it's so good. Oh no. My god, yes.
No.
It's the one. It's the one fusion monster that I need. Right, your move. I'm looking forward to Dark Hole.
Let's...
Oh no.
Not exactly, but I can. I also have a summoner's art.
Oh, interesting. Interesting.
Let's see, what should I...
I can't believe I summoned the Black Skull Dragon in one turn.
It's like...
If I was going second, you would be very dead right now.
Alright, summoning this one.
Okay, interesting. Interesting.
Let's see. Not putting that there because that's gonna help you. Alright, so I guess... Alright.
I have a feeling I know what your face down is, and I'm very worried to attack it. But
go ahead and try it. I could be bluffing.
You could be. You could be bluffing. I'm going to attack it. But Maneater Bug? Oh,
yep.
Look, it is! Look,
it is! Good of an actress! Goodbye!
That is soul crushing. You don't have a monster reborn, do you?
No. I really
Actually, I think they're banned.
Really?
I think so. I think monster reborns are banned now. I might be wrong.
That's stupid.
It is quite stupid, yeah.
Let's put that there.
What is that? Okay, interesting. Battle phase only, okay. Alright. Well, I wasn't... Annoyingly, Manny the Bug totally ruined my plans, but that was an amazing beginning. I'm so glad that happened.
So am I!
Oh, Winged Karibo, interesting. Cool.
I like Winged Karibo.
Mm.
He's cute.
I have a Karibo in my deck. Not a winged one, just a standard one. Currently just right, mourning Black Skull Dragon, don't mind me.
alright. Well, I'm in a bit of a pickle right now, actually, so... But...
I feel like you'd be in a bigger... I feel like you'd be in a bigger one if you didn't have Maneater Bug.
True, yes. I would be in a bigger pickle.
Oh. Well, cool. Alright.
Yep.
Fair enough.
Damage! Yes!
Yeah. You're winning!
Okie dokie. Now... If I could... Man. Alright. Ah! I mean, I'm putting up a little more of a fight this time, so... I like the music for this game.
Music is very good.
Can Call the Haunted bring back your... No!
It totally can.
Oh, no! No!
It does get better.
No!
Yes!
No! No! Damn it! That was a mirror force!
Yes!
No!
Well, this should be fun.
I was trying to play off. I go, oh, I don't have anything. It's like, oh, he's summoned Black Skull Dragon again. Ha ha ha, I have a mirror force.
I was wondering if that's what it was. I wasn't going to use Call of the Haunted until I knew for sure, but... Yeah, that was, that
I'm
went
so
well. Finally, revenge!
Revenge,
He returns! From out of the pit.
God, this isn't gonna help me either! I can't... can't. It's gonna help him if I put that there.
Oh, it's Pendulum.
Yeah, it's a dra- I have Dragon Horn Hunter in my hand again.
Well, if it can summon something powerful, then... Oh, it would actually... Oh, yeah, it would make Black Skull stronger, wouldn't it?
Yeah, well, yeah, it would make Black Skull... Yeah. Well, then I don't want that.
No, you don't.
Oh, absolutely not.
No, you do not. Interesting. Okay. Well, I get the feeling I see where this is going.
Not like this helps me, considering you have a 300 attack point fusion monster.
Well, I did attack with... replay happens, continue to attack. For the sake of fairness, I will, because I technically speaking would have attacked in the anime and blah blah blah. Like, oh, you've activated it, blah. Like, the game can stop you from attacking, which is dumb.
Yeah, like, I know.
I'm not gonna let that happen, so. I will destroy it though, so.
Yeah, you will destroy it, so.
It's not a huge deal. But I will take the damage, that is fair.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
For taking pity on me.
I wasn't taking pity. That is how the rules should be.
Yeah.
At least that's how I put it and agree. Oh dear. You seem fairly happy about that.
It's not gonna help me.
Remember your banner of courage.
Oh!
Don't
that's
forget
right.
the
so...
only the card you have on the field. The one card.
That's right. I was looking at it like I didn't even think about it. So 200 added to this.
Battle phase
only. No, it still doesn't help me, unfortunately. Believe it or not, it still won't. I could do Dragonhorn Hunter. It would help both of us.
Still waiting
but it
for
would
that.
Still, help me more.
Still waiting for that dark hole. Still waiting on it.
Why? Well, I will summon Sparkman.
Interesting.
And as long as this isn't a 2,000 defense point monster...
It isn't.
Which it probably is.
Unfortunately, I was waiting to flip it up because it would become more powerful, but you sadly stopped that. But the monster that destroyed it does lose 500 attack and defense, so...
Damn, okay.
That does make your monster weaker.
Alright.
You did just stop me summoning a 2,400 attack strength monster, so.
Okay.
Could have been worse.
No.
You are so lucky.
Okay.
You are very lucky. Wrong Dark Magician.
Oh, okay. But I'm still getting hit with.
Well, yes, but it could be so much worse for you.
Could. I gotta get rid of. I have this card. I have Flute of Summoning Karibo in my hand. I only have one Karibo. I just need to get rid of that card. I'm never gonna use it. I just figured maybe in the small. Fuck me.
You never know. It might end up becoming useful one day.
Maybe.
You don't want to face against my Duelist Network deck because it's like this but with different cards, which are insane. There's one that. I basically need to sacrifice 3 cards in my hand and combine the number of stars all 3 monsters have and times it by 300 for each star. So if you have, say, 3 gods and you sacrifice it, it's got 9,000 attack. It's so powerful.
Wow.
And it's not even like, it's just sacrificing from my hand. It's not anything like difficult to do. It's immensely powerful.
Man, so I've just
it's another Kaiser Seahorse.
Yeah, would have helped me with the blue eyes in my hand.
Yeah, they would have.
So here's the thing: I have good cards that help me, like get some monsters out there and some fusion monsters, but I'm not getting any of them.
Yeah,
that's
unfortunate.
I'm not gonna survive till this next turn, though. Oh well.
If you have a defense, you might.
No, I don't.
Oh, right.
I've got a level 6 and a level 8 monster in my hand and 2 spell cards that I can't use.
I have to do it. I have to.
Go ahead.
I have to do it. I need to know. Well, goodbye, Sage of Stone. Goodbye, Sage of Stone. It was nice knowing you. It was worth it because... Wait, why are you letting me? Oh, interesting.
Let's see, not like it matters.
That will save but... you.
Here's the thing, it summons it in attack mode, though.
That won't save you. I was gonna say, why isn't it letting me summon this? But it will. It will now. Yes.
Yep.
Will That's why I got rid of Sage's Stone, because it's absolutely pointless now.
Yep.
Question is, who do I want to end this with? Both are amazing. I oh my god, I've got the two cards that was used in the Yugi vs. Joey match.
and I'm Joey in this case. No! Yugi, don't do it.
Who do I feel card? Like using? I mean, they're both magnificent cards.
Use Black Skull Dragon and end with Dark Magician that has an animation.
Oh, you're right, it does have an animation. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Oh well.
Never mind. I forgot about that. It has a very stock animation, but...
Yeah, it's true.
It is made in Flash. There we go. Yep. Done. Black Skull, you were beautiful. It summons you turn one, it was great.
God. Alright. Wanna do one more round with 16,000 attack points, maybe? Just see if I can actually get a 1-point win.
Yeah, and then I will... Okay, so we need to quit and do another... I'll set up another match.